Ladies and gentlemen, your Running Fight Bill.
Now at the plate, Reggie Hoke, and we are set for baseball here this evening. Here's the 3-2. Down the left field line and deep. But this will land foul just shy of the wall. Starting to get a bit chilly here tonight. 57 degrees at game time. Smoke toward third. Right to him. And that's the first down. Stepping in, Marco Hernandez. As he'll get his first opportunity in this one. The 1-1 home. Looked at off the plate for a ball. De Los Santos, 23 years old. He throws a four-seam fastball, a curve, a changeup, and a two-seam fastball. Count even at 2-2. Skied in the air to straightaway left. Steven is right there as he'll put it away without much problem for the second out.
That is third.
So stepping in, Ken Platt. He'll get to take his first cuts here. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Not close with the off-speed pitch taken for a ball.
Yeah, and if you get a guy flailing at a pitch like that, heck, you're going to go out there and throw that same pitch until he proves he can lay off of it.
Full count now. Now the payoff pitch home. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. But this will wind up being a foul ball. Something has to give. Here's the payoff pitch. Breaks his bat as this one's popped up. Throw to first can get him easily, and the side is retired. Late Tom Gutierrez. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. Lays off the breaking pitch, and it's three balls and a strike.
Well, this next pitch is a big one. The last thing you want to do is give a free pass to a guy that can run like this.
Well, and he has some trouble with it.
The designated hitter.
At the plate now, Jose Antequera. Fastball, and looks like they're pinching him a bit here. It's 3-1. And it's up to a 3-2 full count now.
Great job of doubling up with a fastball inside. A lot of times you'll see a pitcher go in there, but they won't go back.
A swing and a shot hit down the corner. Definitely had the distance, but it winds up a foul ball. Payoff pitch one more time. Ground ball sent back up the middle. And that's through for a hit. To the plate now, Logan Forsythe. 3-1. Forsythe with a full 3-2 count.
This pitcher better get that ball down because he doesn't have enough velocity to live up in the zone with that fastball. If he continues to miss there, he's not going to get a few of these back.
He loses him on ball four. Gutierrez on third. Antequera on second. Forsythe on at first with nobody out. And a swing and a miss on a huge first out there as he sets him down swinging with the bases loaded.
The third baseman, Jose Gomez.
He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Here's a fly ball well hit. Gone! It's a grand slam.
Well, it seems like only a couple of minutes ago that we were ready for a hard-fought game, but things have taken a dramatic turn here early. They jumped all over this guy, including that grand slam, and they might not be done yet.
Into the box, Derek Paul. 1-2 now as that one's fouled off. And oh, a big rip at the curveball, but he didn't get it, and he becomes the second casualty of the inning. Coming to the plate now, Josh Steven. Now the 1-1 pitch. Misses for the second ball.
Well, I think he just kind of lost focus on the mound right there. It's clearly not going his way, and he's thinking more about...
Hot shot to first base and a great play to end the inning. Now batting, Jarren Duran, and they've got some work to do early on, down 4-0 already.
Lots of baseball left in this one as we're still early on, but you don't want to fall too far behind. They're already down by a bundle, and one of the things you want your leadoff guy to get on and set the table for the big boys to start driving in some runs.
And a changeup swung on and missed for the first out.
That is good.
Digging in, Austin Wright. Now the payoff pitch home. Grounded to the right. And this will get through into right, and he's aboard with a single.
That is good. The center fielder.
Into the box now, Dylan Party. He's fallen behind now, 3-1. Brett Netzer is on deck. And he drops a change in on him there, and that'll run it full, 3-2.
I think it's a real possibility that they put that run on first in motion. That would help them stay out of that double play that would end the inning, but that's also kind of risky at the same time.
Line drive, and that's a base hit into center field. The relay. The throw is low, and he can't make the pick. Standing in now, Brett Netzer. And this is on the ground to short. Could be two. Forsythe for one. On to first as they get the double play to get him out of the inning. Ready to go for the last half of the inning. And coming forward now is the shortstop, Raul Rivas. And the pitch misses low and away for ball two.
He might still be thrown off from that first inning, guys. He got knocked around pretty good, and that can be hard to recover from mentally sometimes.
And a fastball is hit on the ground towards short. Throw on to first, and one shortstop grounds out to the other, one away. Into the box now, Jack Conley. Hit in the air down the right field line, but this is going to wind up a foul ball. A great pitch there as he couldn't get extended on that one, and he's down on strikes for the second out.
The center fielder, number 27.
Digging in to try it again, Tom Gutierrez. 1-2 now.
Hey, I got to really commend this pitcher right here. Was able to regroup in between innings. Something happened in the dugout because he's on point coming out for the second.
A diving effort here as he gets a glove on it. And he'll make it to first easily on what will almost certainly be ruled an infield single.
Now that one. The designated hitter.
Throw over to first. Okay. And a dive, but he's back. And again a throw. And he'll get dirty, but he's back in safely. A runner on first with two away. At the plate, Jose Antequera pops this one up. Platt has a play. And that's the third out. New inning set to get underway, and that'll give way to the third baseman, Jansen Witte. The 1-1. And he takes strike three called on the fastball, one gone. Batting at the plate, Zhu Wei Lin. The 2-1 on its way. Hit on the ground to third. Oh, what a stop! He gathers the throw. What a play! Riding in once again, Reggie Pote. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. This one's down to third. And a high throw, but he's able to keep anchored on the bag at first, and that ends the inning. Bottom of the inning now, and up next, the veteran middle infielder Logan Forsythe. Now the 3-2 pitch. Lifted in the air toward the line and right. Right fielder is on the run, but this will land untouched. Another payoff pitch. Well hit. Deep down the right field line. And he will make the running catch here deep into the corner. Not an easy play by any stretch. And that's the first out. Now the 2-1 pitch. And a wave and a miss on a ball that was way out of the strike zone. There are two away now.
Now batting.
Trying to pick things up where he left off, Jose Gomez. He went deep for a grand slam in his first at bat. Called strike, and he's behind 1-2. Takes this the other way to right, but a little unlucky there as it's hit right to him in right field for the final out of the inning. All set for the start of the fourth, and next will be the speed threat, Marco Hernandez. Here now the 2-2. Little chopper back to the mound. Oh, look at that stop! And he'll flip on to first to record the out. Ready now, Ken Platt. He'll swing it from the left side right here.
More of a comfortable side from the left side. Puts the ball in play, more of a contact hitter from the left side. Might have grown up being a natural left-handed hitter.
His eyes lit up on that one above the zone, but he comes up empty. Now a fastball, but that's easy to lay off, and it's back to even at 2-2. Swing and a liner. But quick hands over there at third as he takes it for the second out.
Now batting.
So striding forward now, Jaron Duran. He was a strikeout victim in his first try.
Yeah, but it was a good changeup, Matty. Good arm action on that pitch. Look for him to try and stay back a little bit more. Let the ball get a little deeper. Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to rush a heater right here.
Fastball, and it gets by him, a swinging strike.
That swing looked kind of out of control to me. Looked like he was trying to dial 9.
Threw it right past him, a swing and a miss at the gas, and that ends the inning. Ready to go in the bottom of the fourth. And here comes the first baseman, Derek Hall. The 1-1 home. Now a ball lined to the left side. Foul.
Well, it's been a rough one so far. 4 runs through 3 innings. It's about time to get that pitch count down, or he won't be out here very long.
And a changeup here, but that's taken low in the dirt for a ball. Had to sit back on the changeup, and he did a good job to get the bat on that one.
Hey, you guys know me. Hitting's a process of elimination, and I'm eliminating the changeup this next pitch. I'm on everything else.
Leaps high as he makes the catch. Well done. Digging in for his second at bat, Josh Steven. He's 0 for 1 thus far. 1-1. Lifts it into the air to shallow center. Center fielder coming on. He gets there and makes the play for the second out of the inning.
Now batting.
Standing in, Raul Rivas. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. And they'll run this one in on him, and he can't connect, so he finds himself down 1-2 now.
Really tied him up on that one. Yikes, he kind of looked clueless on that swing right there, man. If I'm pitching, I'm going right back to that same pitch.
Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. All ready to go in the top of the fifth, and now it'll be the catcher, Austin Wright.
This one doesn't look good so far. Down by a boatload as we enter the middle innings. It's about time they get something going. And the last thing you want to do is fall behind where you have to score a bunch in the eighth and ninth inning.
That misses, and we're even at 2-2. This is foul right side. Drilled on the ground to short. That's through for a base hit, his second of the ball game.
Now batting, the center fielder, Dylan.
In now, Dylan Party. Off speed pitch in the dirt as he takes it for a ball. Inside for a ball as he falls behind to him here, 3-1.
Team's been struggling on offense. Let your D work for you right here. Pound the zone.
And he misses there for ball four. So runners are at first and second now with nobody out. Next will be the designated hitter, Brett Netzer. 0 for 1 for him here in this one. On its way is pitch number 75. Pulls this one into the air out into right field. Mayer is there and he makes the catch for the out. Throw won't get him. Digging in, Jansen Witte. He looked to bounce back after striking out his last time up.
Yeah, always frustrating to go down looking. Everybody does it, though. You'll have a few ABs where you get completely fooled. Look for him to be on the attack early in the setback.
The 1-2 is a fastball that misses.
Everyone in the ballpark knows what the pitcher's intentions are in this situation. Great job at the plate to lay off a tough pitch in a good spot.
He's set. Here's the 2-2. He got him, and it'll probably take a base hit now to get that runner across from third.
Now batter.
Coming to the plate now, Zue Lin, and their runners at the corners now. Two balls and a strike.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot. He's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
He's ready with the 2-2 pitch. And they're working the outer half here, but that one's wide for ball three.
For the guy on the mound, this is one of those innings where nothing comes easy. He's thrown a bunch of pitches, and this AB hasn't been any.
Well, the play's been made, and that retires the side. Riding into the box, Jack Conley, as we move past the halfway point in this one and begin the bottom of the fifth. The 1-2 is in there, a called strike three. Stepping into the box, Tom Gutierrez, already 2 for 2. He'll look to add on right here. Swing and a miss as he pulled the string on him, 1-2.
Offered at that breaking ball below the zone, and that's a tough one to spit on. But the key is recognizing it coming out of the pitcher's hand earlier and making sure that it goes up before it comes down. More likely to be a hanger when that's the case.
Digging in once again, Jose Antequera. First 2 men in the inning have both gone down via the punch out, so we'll see if he can fare any better. And he misses, 2-1.
This could be a huge win for the guy on the mound if he's able to get out of this inning 1-2-3 and start fresh next inning with the middle of the order.
Bases are empty here with two men out. A bouncer up the middle. Throw in the dirt, but a good scoop at first saves an error as the side is retired. Leading off the inning, Reggie Hoat, and they'll need him to get something going here. A swing and a shot hit down the corner, and that nearly would have gotten him on the board. Instead, it's a long foul ball. And another foul ball. Lifted the other way out to left center. Steven comes on and makes the catch in shallow left for out number one. Now stepping in and ready for another shot, Marco Hernandez. 0 for 2 from him so far in this one. The 1-2 is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. In now, Ken Platt, as the switch hitter will take his cuts left-handed here. The 1-2. It's a breaking ball that misses off the plate.
Tried to work in the backdoor breaking ball there for a strikeout, but he just couldn't quite get it to come back to the corner. That's a really tough pitch to hit if you can spot it.
Steven will reach out with one hand to make the catch on the move, and that ends the inning. Brian Mata enters to do the pitching in the bottom of the sixth.
Now pitching for Portland. Number 90, Brian.
So coming to the plate, Logan Forsythe. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. Hey. 2-2. Line to the right side. And that's a base hit, so the pressure's on to open up the inning.
The right fielder, number 6, Danny Mayer.
To the plate now, Danny Mayer. In the dirt here, but it won't skip away far enough for the runner to advance. Here now the 2-2.
Helpful.
Got him. And that's the third time we've written a K next to his name in this one. Digging in, Jose Gomez comes in 1-for-2 with that home run he hit earlier. Lifted down the line and left. And he will not make the play. It's off his glove.
He got the fastball where he wanted and just pulled off of it.
The 1-2. Is looked at for ball number 2.
So you'd love for him to offer at that one, but the execution was flawless. Nice curveball that starts in the zone and breaks just out. Just a great take by the batter.
Oh, and he can't come up with it. And it's not in time as he's in well ahead of the throw.
Now back, first baseman, Derek Hall.
At the plate now, Derek Hall. Strike 3 called, and now he's one out away from getting out of this.
Now batter.
So digging in now, Josh Steven. He comes in 0-for-2 thus far. He's set. Here comes the 1-1. Keeping it down here as it's to 1-2. Now a fastball taken outside here as it moves it to 2-2 now. Swing and a miss, and that ends the inning. Trevor Kelly is on to pitch from the bullpen now to start inning number 7.
Number 67.
Leading off the inning, Jaron Duran, and they'll need him to get something going here.
Starting to run out of time. They haven't been able to score any runs as we're moving late into this one. A perfect time for this leadoff guy to try to get on base and ignite a rally.
Fouled away. He's set, and the 1-2 pitch. Struck him out. Struck him out again, I should say. His third punch out of the game.
Austin Rye.
Ready to deal. Here's the 1-1. Heading out towards shallow right. Mayer in a few steps as he takes it. Two down. Now at the plate, Dylan Hardy. It was a walk in his last trip.
Hardy.
Hit hard to the right side, but foul. Here he comes on a ball and two strikes. This one misses, and that'll fill the count here. 3-2 with two away. And he fouls this one off. Good battle here. This will be the 7th pitch coming up. Fouled off. It's fouled away. Once again, a 3-2. Grounded up the first baseline. And he'll step on the bag himself, and the inning is over.
For the traditional 7th inning stretch.
Ready for another shot now, Raul Rivas. He was a ground out victim last time up. Takes one off the inside corner for ball two.
That's a good pitch to lay off right there, that cutter inside, and that is a real tough pitch for hitters to lay off of. And a lot of times, if you do swing at that cutter in, you're going to end up with some firewood and a broken bat.
And a changeup swung on and missed for the first down. Into the box now, Jack Conley, and he's likely just trying to put one in play here. 0-for-2 with a pair of strikeouts thus far. No offer on that one. 2 balls and a strike.
Couple strikeouts early in the game, but he's done a much better job in this at bat, trying to get ahead and put himself in a good hitter's count.
Ball even at 2-2. And now a pitch on the way. Oh, and this is hit high and deep out to left. And it's gone as they add still another. Stepping in now, Tom Gutierrez. Fouled away. One out, nobody on. Swing and a long drive again. This one to deep center. That one's out of here. Back-to-back home runs.
Another excellent swing right there. That's multiple home runs in the same inning. Watch yourself. You're missing over the heart of the plate.
Edward Bizardo comes on to pitch now, hoping for better results than the other arms that they've run out there in this one.
Edward Bizardo.
Into the box now, Jose Antequera. Gets him to swing at a pitch down and out of the zone, 1-2. Nasty breaking ball swung on in the dirt. And the throw is made to record the 2nd out of the inning. Striding in, Logan Forsythe. He's 1-for-2 in this one. 2 out, nobody on. And this one's up around the eyes, 2-1. Lifted in the air out to right. Right fielder is on the run. He's there to track it down, and that'll end the inning. Kyle Doey has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth. Striding forward now is the DH, Brett Netzer. He's hitless in his two at-bats so far.
It doesn't look very promising so far in this one as we move into the later innings. Down by a bundle, it's time to get some base runners and hopefully a long ball to get them back into this one.
Even count, two balls and two strikes. And he popped him up. Gomez in foul ground, but this will land untouched. Fly ball right down the line and left. And that will end up a foul ball. A swing and a drive sent out toward the gap. Going back is the right fielder. See you later. Over the wall, a home run. Into the box, Jansen Witte tried to crush that ball and now perhaps needs to shorten up with two strikes. Again, he sends it out of play. And again, he's unable to keep it fair, but he's putting together quite a battle at the plate.
Not surprised he's laid on a heater right there. Just saw an off-speed pitch. Wanted to stay back a little bit too long.
And he fouls this one off. Base is empty here with nobody out. And he lays off, so it's full now, 3-2.
One thing to take note of is how these last two batters have really driven up his pitch count. He's had to use 14 pitches already on them, and he's not even through this guy yet. 14 is near the top end of what you want to throw in a complete inning.
Stepping up now, Zhuwei Lin. Third trip to the plate for him here tonight. 0-2 at this point. The 2-1 home. Hit hard on the ground towards second. Taken in by Forsythe. Throw in time at first for out number two. So the batting order turns over now and set to go Reggie Pope. He flew out in his last at bat. Line drive to center field. Oh, and this deflects right off him. The throw into second. But he'll be in there with a double.
The second baseman, Marco Hernandez.
At the plate, Marco Hernandez. On that fastball is too much for him there, 1-2.
This pitcher's bringing it with some high velo. You better get that front foot down early and get ready or he's going to throw it right by you.
Waved at and missed for the third out. Not much of a chance at hitting that one, and the inning is over. So now it'll be the four-hole hitter, Danny Mayer. He was punched out looking at strike three last time through. The 1-1. Waves and misses for strike number two. With this one almost in books, the story was clearly the long ball. What are your thoughts on this offense, fellas?
Well, Matty V, I don't know what your thoughts are, D-World, but boy, when the weather starts to warm up and the ball starts jumping out like this, it's clear that the pitchers need to start making better pitches.
Yeah, just great approach. No one really chased today. Really stayed staunch on their ability to get that pitcher to come into the heart of the plate, and they did damage with it.
And he will run this one down, moving to his left, and that's the second out of the inning. Now at the plate, Derek Hall. He's hitless in three at-bats to this point. The 1-2.
Two balls, two strikes.
Looked like he tried to elevate a fastball on that 2-2 pitch there, but kind of overdid it. With a pitch that high, it's pretty easy to lay off if you're the hitter.
The 3-2 one more time. Hit on the ground down the first baseline, but this will get foul, so they'll do it again. 3-2. Something has to give. Here's the payoff pitch. Fouled off. In the air out to straightaway left. And eight innings have come and gone now as the inning is over. Luis Carrasco comes on from the pen hoping to finish this one off here in the top of the ninth.
Number 50.
Ken Platt will be the first one to greet him here as he'll be forced to turn around and hit from the left side now. The 1-1 pitch.
Ball at inside.
Lifted into the air to shallow center. Center fielder on the run. He gets there and makes the play for the first out. So here's the cleanup hitter, Jaron Duran. He's batting cleanup, but has been shut down so far at the plate, 0-for-3. In there, and it's even now, 2-2.
That's a tough pitch right there. Curveball, kind of front hip. Your first move is to bail a little bit and kind of not want to get hit by that pitch. I can totally understand him taking that first strike.
Now batting, the catcher, Austin Rye.
To the plate now, Austin Rye. And he lays off for a ball, 2-1. And a strike. Threw him a breaking ball that time. 2-2. Lazy fly ball out to center field. In comes the center fielder. He can't get there as it falls in. And he's safe.
Now batting, the center fielder, Dylan Hardy.
In now, Dylan Hardy. Hit sharply on the ground to the left. And that's through into left, a base hit. Throw comes in quickly here, and that'll prevent the runner at third from testing things here. Jeff Singer answers the call from dugout as he'll try to record the final two outs of this one. So now to the plate, Brett Netzer. And this is swung on and missed. Oh, a huge punch out there as the bases remain loaded with two away now.
Jensen Whitty.
The 1-1 pitch. Slapped hard the opposite way. But he will make the catch on the hard hit ball out there. And that will conclude matters here as this ball game is over.
Well, win in advance is the name of the game, and that's just what they've done. Congrats to them, but it's just going to get harder from here. We'll see how much they have left in the tank to take it into the next round.
Well, we watched a really solid starting pitching performance, kept the opposition at bay, and as a result, he's our top player of the game.
Yeah, not the longest outing you'll ever see. Six innings, but he definitely was a factor in the game. Did a good job while he was out there, and he gets the W because of it.
for the Fighting.
Six runs, eight hits, one error. They left three men on base.
For the Seahawks, one run, eight hits, no error. They left eight men on base.
Time of the ball game, 3 hours and 8 minutes.
Thank you.